It has been 11 years since I left my hometown in Central Java and moved to the capital city called Jakarta. Suddenly, one by one, my dreams come true in the city. Until one day, I have an opportunity to visit my dream country when I was a child, namely United Kingdom, which is London as the capital. Here, I found a pretty different culture with my land of birth, a low number of private cars, sophisticated public transport, and sometimes we should rally on our feet to go everywhere. England is beyond my expectation. After flying 1,000 miles away from Indonesia, but it's worth it. Mesmerizing scenery on every corner, fresh air, and hospitality. If your dream is same with me, you have to believe that you will be here someday. It was almost impossible for me. You will notice various ethnic in every street, people from entire globe. Even I thought that this is not UK, but this is the world. Eventually, I don't have overwhelming story to be shared, but here we go. Hello, I just arrived in London Heathrow and I'm so excited. Wow. Namanya underground transportasi di London, adanya di bawah tanah sesuai namanya. Ini cepat dan beberapa menit sekali ada, jadi sangat gampang untuk bisa berkeliling di kota London ini. Oxford Street, very crowded. Imperial College London. Wow, that's great. This is kind of park, I don't know. Someone sit here usually. Ini yang namanya autumn. Daunnya berguguran. Nah, kali ini saya sedang di kawasan Westminster, London, di mana ada Big Ben, ada London Eye dan sebagainya. Nah, pada kesempatan kali ini kita akan membahas mengenai transportasi kalau kamu ingin ke London. Nah, di sini itu ternyata bisa menggunakan Oyster card sama travel card.
Jadi kalau ketika kalian nyampe beli Oyster card, kemudian dipaketkan untuk travel card, bisa daily, bisa mingguan, ya itu unlimited. Dan nanti kalian bisa menggunakan bus. Nah itu ada busnya contohnya. Nah itu udah free kalau kita udah paketin. Nanti juga kita bisa pakai kereta bawah tanah atau underground, itu juga udah gratis. Jadi kalau kita udah paket travel card, kita nggak perlu khawatir biaya transportasi di London. Sebenarnya sih cukup mahal ya, mungkin sehari itu sekitar 8,5 pound, di mana pound itu sekitar 18.000 rupiah. Mau ke University College London dan benar-benar sendiri banget. University College London. Very good. London Central Mosque. Agak susah sih ini. This is around Millennium Bridge and over the cathedral. Camden Market. Such iconic building. Love it.
I like the example is solar energy, so you can the student can.